Hello guys, welcome to this video. Puneet Thakre here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Rhino 8 for free in 3 easy steps. Step number 1, create your account. Step number 2, download and install Rhino. Step number 3, activating Rhino license. Let's jump into it. Step number 1, creating your account. To create your account, you have to go to the Rhino website. You can just type rhino3d.com or you can just type rhino3d in Google search. First link, click over here and you will jump on the Rhino website. Then you have to click on the sign in option here and click on login or create a Rhino account. Then click on create a new account. Now you have two options. Either you can directly continue with Google if you have a Gmail account, or you can put your name, email ID and phone number. I'll go with this. Continue with Google. It'll ask for permission. Select the account first. Then momentarily your account will be created. So that's the fastest method. Now, the next thing what I need to do is I need to download the Rhino 8. If you see over here, this is, I think, my account page. And if you just click on download now, yeah, so you can see, you can directly download from here. Click on I agree to McNeil's privacy policy. So this is your installation key. Make sure you copy this and paste it in the notepad or somewhere else. And then click on download English now. So it's getting downloaded. Step one is done. Let's jump to the step number 2. So this is the file which is got downloaded. I need to double click on this and so that I can install Rhino 8. Click on install now. I would like to see what are the settings we have. Okay, so you can also choose in which folder you want to install, right? I'll just click on install now. Click yes. So it'll take some time. You have to follow the standard installation process. The Rhino will be automatically get installed. The next step would be step 3, which is activating the license key. So you can see installation has completed successfully. Now I'll just close this window. Or I can restart now, so because you need to restart your computer so that the installation is done properly. So let me restart and come back. I'm back. So Rhino is installed. My system is restarted. Let's activate the Rhino license, which is the step number 3. To do that, I'm going to click on the Windows key and find Rhino 8. Click enter. Just run Rhino 8 in your system. Now you can see this window is popped up, which says welcome to Rhino. You need to enter your email to get started. So I'll just enter my email. I've read and agreed to. Click continue. It's discovering your license. You can see you're about to associate your license with this email, which is correct. Click on enter a license key. And if you remember, I asked you to copy this license key. If you have not, it's completely fine. I'll just copy from here and paste it. Click continue. Great, ready to assign. Click. So now you have two options. Either you can have a floating license between computers, so you can use on multiple computers. And the second option is you can lock to this computer. So you will not be able to use this license on the other computer. So let's say I don't have any other system to use on. I'll just use only on this one. I'll click on lock to this computer. And then I need to just fill the basic information. Continue. And then you need to select the profession, the architectural design. Click continue. Validation completed successfully. Congratulations. So Rhino is installed in my system. And if you're following the process in your system as well. So just test. I'm going to launch Rhino 8. Great. So you can see the Rhino 8 is installed properly and you have 90 days to try and test and learn the software. And if you think this video was helpful, do not forget to like, comment, and share it with your colleagues and friends. Help them to get Rhino installed in this system as well. And lastly, just enjoy Rhino. It's one of the coolest software available in the market. I personally love it. Great. Thanks for watching this video.